Hunting season is officially underway, with yesterday marking the start of bow season.
Plenty of hunters are sure to be out again this year, but how many of them are prepared to deal with the weather? Candace Monticelli joining us to talk about the impact. Hey there.
Hey, good morning. Of course, hunting season kicked off yesterday, and the weather impacts everything, right? Which means hunting is no different. So there's several things to consider before you head out to go hunting, and there's some interesting weather impacts that can either increase or decrease your chances. So first, let's take a look at today's forecast, as temperatures are really on the chilly side this morning. We're going to push into the lower 40s, keeping with a variable cloud cover, partly cloudy conditions with winds mostly out of the northwest around 5 miles per hour. But as we start to check on some of these impacts the weather has on hunting, first, let's focus on temperature. Large temperature swings, it'll actually halt daytime deer activity. But if the temperatures dip below average, which they're doing right now, deer activity will actually increase. And if temperatures dip above average, they will decline. Activity will decline. So in regards to cold fronts passing, especially during the months of September, October, deer activity will typically rise dramatically as they're out usually right before or after any weather event. So a pretty good way to start the season this week. But when we're talking about pressure changes, we're usually talking about high and low pressure, and that's often referring to storms moving in and out. So deer often feed right before and after storm systems move in. So when there's high pressure in place, activity typically is increased. And when extreme weather or storms are happening, of course, that hinders deer activity. So hopefully everyone has a great hunting season, and we will continue to have your hunting forecast throughout the entire season for you to help you forecast before you head out the door.